YouTube subscribers, how is it going? This is River Rock, River Rock RC, anyway. And I went to Axial Fest. If you haven't been keeping track or following, I just did a little running video of this. I just got it back together. I figured I'd open it up, let you see what's going on underneath the Rubicon shell here, body. Alright, as you can see here, two cell lipo. It's a 5.0, which is 5,000 mAh. I have 55, very, very slow turning motor connected to planetary, I think it's planetary gear. I think that's what you call it, but it's a gear reduction unit. And I got that going down to a drive shaft to transfer case. And, boy, that works really well. I like it. Very, very slow turning, but I'm not out for speed. I like crawling. Precision. Put your tires in the right spot and you'll make it, you know? Big tires always help. These happen to be, let me see if I can get a zoom. Probably not with light. These are 1.9, actually. 1.9 bogger, TSL boggers. And just for comparison, these are 2.2 Mudslinger XLs. Okay, right here. And for size comparison, look at that. I mean, it's basically the size of a 2.2 XL. Huge 1.9s. And, you know, I like 1.9s, small tires, but I like big tires too. And definitely, if you can get a bigger tire in a 1.9, I'm going to run it if I have something to run it on. And I actually picked up these tires from Axial Fest in California while I was out there. I'm looking for some tool, but I cannot find it. I have a loose wheel, but I'll get that later. Winch is not hooked up yet. I just need to basically plug it in, get another battery. I need separate battery for my winch. And, you know, two cells, plenty for this. It'll run for a good couple hours. If you got any questions, comments, give me a thumbs up and a like, and I'll get back to you.